pulling up to unload here. Flamingo. And after this last cold front, this is what happened to a lot of the smoke. I'm still floating over here too. This is what happens if the temperature drops too drastically, too rapidly. I don't have time to leave. Go to warm water.